Okay. Oh, nice. T-bone. Oh. Right, right, no, maybe. Let's see, not me say.
Orton and Rollins have struggled early to take command of the match, mirroring the
Oh. Wait. Damn, ref in the way.
Orton wanted to try for another RKO, knowing that the quick strike would be the end of Rollins whenever it hit.
Hey. Hey. Getting in the ring. Superplex. Whoa. Oh. No. No. Oh. Next time. Oh yeah. Oh no. So that time. There was three yellow slots. Doesn't. Not takes a bit of time to sort of oh no. Got that one. Hey, nice. On the outside, on the outside. Guess who's there? Oh. Oh! Oh. Do I have to get that third one? Third slot. No. No. Oh. Oh. No. Oh. The resiliency. No. 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 And smash him in the step. Oh. Or not. Be careful, they'll be on the deck. Ooh. Oh! Oh! No! No! Oh! What? Come on. Gotta get up. Orton. Oh. Nope. Right, yeah.
Orton had finally put Seth in a bad spot and backed into the corner, looking to deliver his infamous punt kick. But like they had already multiple times, Rollins' security...
Okay. Uh-oh. No! No! Oh, okay, good.
Here is your winner.
No, let's try again. One more throw. Not gonna say one more time. Not gonna say one more time, but might not be. Why? Probably. KKK. Okay, grab. Oh, wait.
Orton and Rollins struggled early to take command of the match, mirroring the...
Come on, Seth. Give me a shot. Oh! Ah, damn it. Oh! There we go. Nice.
Orton wanted to try for another RKO, knowing that the quick strike would be the end of Rollins whenever it hit.
Oh. Whoa. No. Break the count. Getting back in you. Oh. No. Let's follow his snap. Oh, no. Ah, damn it. No.
Put Seth in a bad spot and backed into the corner, looking to deliver his infamous punt kick. But like they had already multiple times, Rollins
Oh. Orton stomp. Oh, a signature. Well, I have to build up more.
Rollins would evade another attempt at the RKO as he had done throughout the match. But then, in a moment that will play in highlight reel.
Okay, got that one. So, yeah. Awesome. Of course, if anyone watching happens to enjoy the stream at all, please drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out would be awesome as well. Maybe check out the playlist in the description if you missed any previous WWE 2K24 showcase streams or videos. And, until the next one, later though.